Gossip blog empire, the Jasmine brand, exclusively reported a list of women who may or may not, as it is still unconfirmed, be starring on TV1's new reality television series titled The Next 15. The list of women includes Natalie Nunn of the Bad Girls Club, Tiffany Pollard, aka Miss New York, of Flavor of Love Season 1 and Season 2, Jennifer Williams of Basketball Wives, Marlo Hampton of The Real Housewives of Atlanta Season 6, or at least that's the season I saw her on, that's when I started watching the show, but she's from The Real Housewives of Atlanta, and also Laura and Gloria Govan from Basketball Wives LA. Now the woman on your screen is of course Laura Govan, and I mean, look down, I mean we all know why I chose to use her as the picture for this video, we all know why. Anyway, here's what Jasmine Brand posted verbatim about the show. They say the following information comes directly from the TV One network itself, and I quote, "The Next 15 brings to life Andy Warhol's infamous quip that, quote, in the future, everyone will be world famous for 15 minutes. This new reality series unites a group of male and female former reality stars that crave another 15 minutes of fame. Through the series, the personalities confront the issues that continue to present personal challenges and block their chances for success to capture another 15 minutes of fame. Produced by Carlos King of Hollywood Divas and The Real Housewives of Atlanta and Eclipse TV, the series is slated to premiere in fourth quarter 2015. You know, I guess we'll have to wait for the show to see who's really going to be on it and to see whether or not it's going to be a good show. All I know is everybody they listed. Let's run down this list one more time of the potential people. Natalie Nunn, Tiffany Pollard, aka Miss New York, Jennifer Williams, Marlo Hampton, Laura Govan, and Gloria Govan. They all got ass. So it's worth the tune in just to see all that ass. That's enough ass to be on The Real Housewives of Atlanta. It looks like this Carlos King dude is a nasty pervert who loves that ass. Because it seems like he doesn't want to put ass everywhere. They might as well just put an ass on the screen and put like subtitles beneath it. Because I mean, it's going to be ass everywhere. But hey, thanks to Carlos King for that. Because that's why we tune into your shows, brother. Thank you. Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels and visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Are you going to tune in or are you going to tune out? Let me know below. Meat Magazine.